In 1880, a workshop was opened alongside an industrial school to accommodate orphans and other children under the care of a board of guardians. Boys and girls were segregated into groups of 50 children. Some found their time here traumatic, but others felt well looked after. In 1954, the institution was closed down and the land returned to public use. Many traces from the 74 years of occupation remain buried in the surrounding soils of the institution. See for yourself some of the objects recovered from the site during my recent research over the past 3 days.